guys! Welcome to our very, very, very first episode of Life, Laughs, and Volcanoes! I am so excited to be here with you guys today. And for those of you who do not know who I am Carl Philip Sokolow III. And today, I have a very, very, very special guest with me. Are you guys ready to meet her? Yeah, me too. Here we go. Here she is.
Hello, Carl.
Hi, Lola. How are you doing today?
Actually, quite terrible.
Terrible?
Yes.
Why?
Because I'm with you.
Lola, that is so, so mean.
I'm sorry.
You are mean. Yuck.
Yuck. That's not very nice either.
You're not very nice either, Lola.
I'm actually quite nice.
Yeah, that's what you get. Right back at you.
Be professional.
You. Anyways, back to track like a choo-choo train. Choo-choo. Anyways, Lola, would you like to tell them your whole name?
My whole name?
Yes, your whole name.
Well, okay. My name is Lola Jane Sokolow.
Lola Jane Sokolow.
Yes.
All right, Lola Jane Sokolow, where are you from?
I'm from England.
England?
Yes.
Is that why you talk kind of funny?
No, why would you say that?
Because you sound weird.
Well, you sound weird to me.
You sound weird to me.
Whatever.
Get back on track.
Are you mocking me? That is so rude. I might just leave.
Don't leave. No. Don't leave. Order. Mocking. Anyway, Lola.
Yes.
Would you like to tell them about when we first met?
Quite right, yes. We met at an amusement park.
Yes, at an amusement park.
Yes, we were on a roller coaster.
Roller coasters everywhere.
Right.
Yes.
And then?
Then.
You,
me,
threw up!
Where did I throw up, Lola?
You say it.
No, you say it.
No, you.
You. Okay, I'll say it. I will tell them. I threw up in her a beautiful pink hair. Yep, all in her hair. It was disgusting.
I'm traumatized.
She is traumatized, as she says. Yep.
Anyways.
After that, we went and got some lemonade.
Right.
Yes, and do you remember? We drank it we got one lemonade and two straws, and we shared it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I remember that.
Yes, that was so yummy.
No.
Yes.
No.
It was yummy.
No.
Yes.
I like the pretzel.
The pretzel?
Yes.
I want a pretzel right now.
Well, pretzel. Don't make one.
You make me one, please.
No. Anyways,
after that,
we went to... A carousel!
A carousel!
Yes.
And we were riding the carousel.
Yes.
Yes.
And then we saw...
A
potato!
Potato!
Yes.
Now, while we were on the carousel, we saw the potato, and we were riding the carousel, and we were holding hands.
I don't think so.
I do.
No.
I think yes.
No.
Yes, we were holding hands.
I don't even have hands.
Yes, you do.
No.
You, yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
We were holding hands.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Coral, you have it wrong.
Then what were we doing then, Lola?
We just rode it. It's not that It's not that.
Yes, yes, we were holding hands.
No.
Okay, maybe we weren't holding hands. Maybe we were touching feathers.
Yeah. You were picking out the puke in my hair.
Yes, okay. That's all it was. I was just picking out the throw up from her hair. Mm. Nothing special.
So you're going to ask me some questions?
Okay, alright, yes. Life, laughs, and volcanoes is all about getting to know our new friend. So now we know her name is Lola Jane Summerlow, and we met at an amusement park.
Yay!
Now, yes. Now, Lola, I have a question for you.
Right.
My question is, what is your favorite food?
Right. My favorite food, well, is fishes and loaves.
Fishes and loaves?
Yes.
What is that?
It's fish sticks and bread. It's quite meaningful to me, you know.
Fish sticks and bread. Are you sure you don't mean fish and chips?
No, that's not what I mean.
Are you sure? I heard they eat that all the time over in England. Fish and chips.
Are you trying to tell me you know more than me?
Yes, I do think I know more than you.
Well, you don't.
Yes, I do.
You don't know how to make a pretzel.
A pretzel?
Yeah.
I do too know how to make a pretzel.
No, you don't.
Yes, no. I do. Yes.
No.
Step one, go to the store.
Right.
Yes. Step two, go get some flour.
Right.
And some eggs.
Yeah.
And some green food coloring.
Why green?
Green, because green is my favorite color.
Then why is your hair orange?
Because I was born that way, Lola.
You should.
No, I like my beautiful orange hair that God gave me.
That's actually true.
Yes, it is.
Nice.
Now, Lola, what is your favorite color?
I don't know if I should tell you.
Yes, you should.
Okay.
No,
okay.
Please.
Okay.
Well,
because I must know. I like the color.
The color?
Brown.
Brown?
Yes.
Yuck.
No.
Your favorite color is brown?
Yes.
Why is it brown?
Because you can have all different shades.
Oh.
Right.
Like all the colors mixed together make an ugly, poopy brown color?
Yes, and you can have different underground colors like orange or pink.
Yes, okay, whatever you say.
Sing.
Crazy.
No.
What did you say?
I said sing.
Sing?
Yeah.
No.
I like your singing voice.
I am not a singing puppet.
Okay, well.
Are you?
No.
Yes.
No.
Lola is a singing puppet!
No!
Yes,
I'm not.
Okay, let's sing together.
Okay.
What do you want to sing? How about Row, Row, Row Your Boat?
I love that song.
Okay, me too. Ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Row, row, row your boat gently down the ocean.
No.
Yes.
It is stream.
No, it is not. It is ocean.
Why would you go in the ocean?
Because that is where, Lola, that is where they have underwater volcanoes.
No way.
Yes. Lola, have you ever seen an underwater volcano?
Not in my life.
Oh, do you want to go see one?
Yes, I do.
Yes. Okay, let's go there right now.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Well, folks, I guess we have somewhere to be. We are going to go see an underwater volcano.
Wow.
Yes. We are so excited, and we can't wait.
Yes.
Right, Lola?
Right.
We can't wait to tell you all about it.
Oh, right,
when we get back. Alright folks, just give us some time and we will tell you all about it.
Yes.
Hi guys!
Hello.
We are back from the water the volcano!
Yes.
Lola, what did you think about it?
It was quite scary.
Oh, yes, it was a little bit, a wee bit. They say that in England, right? A wee bit.
Only sometimes.
Sometimes, okay. Anyways, a wee bit scary.
Yeah.
Why, Lola, did you think that it was scary?
Well, because, Carl, because guess what happened, guys? Guess what?
Tell them what happened.
Me fell.
No, I
fell. You fell into the volcano.
Into the volcano. Oh, Lola, I'm so glad you were there to save me.
I know, I'm a hero.
Yes, you are a hero. You are a hero today. The best hero of my life.
I know.
Yes.
You're welcome.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
So you should give me a gift.
A gift?
Yes.
Let me think.
Okay.
I will give you a gift next time on Life, Laughs, and Volcanoes.
Really? I'm going to be on here again.
Yes. Maybe in 2 weeks or 2 days. Or 2 hours or 2 seconds.
You have to talk to my manager.
Your manager?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah.
Why? Do you think you're getting paid to be on here?
No.
Are you sure? Then why do I have to talk to your manager?
She knows my schedule.
Oh, okay. All right. I will talk to your manager.
Right.
What is your manager's name?
No. It's quite weird.
What is
it? What is it? Roger.
Roger?
Yeah.
Roger, what's his whole name?
Roger.
Flumagen.
Yeah.
Roger Flumagen. Flumagen.
Flew over the United States.
He flew over the United States.
Yeah.
Why?
Because he saw the volcano.
Oh yes, the volcano.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Well, the next time that you are here, Lola, I will have a very, very special gift for you.
That sounds amazing.
Yes, it does. I can't wait to give it to you.
Me either.
Yeah. Well, big kids, folks, that is all for Life, Laughs, and Volcanoes today. We are so glad you were here. Lola, let's tell them goodbye.
Okay.
Bye!